You're that visitor, Ben Poken. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. Follow me. Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good, and you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynesgrove, there's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
This is a local favorite, and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named...
Restoration is a perfectly... Why are my research...
Spells and incantations for those with a talent to cast them. I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
Once again, I...
Spells and incantations for those with a...
Retrieve the horn of Jorgen Windcaller. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
Ah! Eis nu Ismir, go Azebrod, Daman, Da, Rock.
Dovahkiin, you have tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Sit back and enjoy the ride.
You don't want to go up there! A dragon! It's attacking!
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Salagunir, Zir Grotova Ulsa. Slen.
This is worse than.
Side of a king. Zuu, Koral need no dove to hide. You do not even know our tongue, do you? Such arrogance to dare take for yourself the name of Dova. Zalukanir, Kredar Jur.
My lord, Alduin requires I'll be damned. You did? That was... Wait, something's happening. Guys above. Dragonborn.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back.
Not damn anything. I was just trying to you knew I wanted black dragonborn. And one of the last members of the raid. A very long time ago, laid through dragonite layers.
And we served the dragonborn, the great rage dragonite layers. For the last time, now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again.
Really? Where?
Interesting.
Damn it. We're blundering around in the dark here.
The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Falun are our lead. If they aren't involved, we'll know who it is. The faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion. The ones who almost destroyed the Empire. There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. Nothing solid. The Empire had... And now the dragons are attacking everywhere. Indiscriminately. Sky... Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy... It's the center of their operations in Skyrim. The problem is that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.